Oh, right. The 90 CP, wow. Oh, not bad. And she's cute. Seems like Stout is gonna give me a big bonus to her value for a relatively low number of CP. Same with Optimistic. Naive she can be, it seems. It's very expensive to make her any less snobbish, though. Oh, wow, there's all sorts of skills here. Holy fuck. How do you learn? Whoa! There's like a whole other fucking thing here. Raises Int. Raises Agility. Ability to find traps. Raises HP. Identify. Leadership. Oh no, there's too many fucking skills. I was not prepared. I'm gonna raise her Imp because she's a caster, so that seems smart, right? Okay, well, we'll just experiment with that. I don't think I'm gonna fucking screw myself too hard by messing around with that stuff right now. It seems like you should probably have Fight as a skill. Press button during evade perform. Oh yeah, fuck yeah! Give you counterattacks, sounds great. My party like forever, so let's just give him fine trap. And then make him less selfish. I don't know why we want to be less cool headed. More nimble. Oh, too late, already did it. Done is done. He's still negative, so Valhalla still isn't gonna want him. Not too low a level. I'm gonna explore over here a little bit. Hey! Oh shit! Get a veggie seed. Oh no, it's gonna be tough. Fuck. Shit! There we go. Straight out, just a little bit, and then do this. Okay, no, that only works one way. Oh, that's probably right. No, god damn it! Alright, we got this. Yes, no worries. Got it, boys. He's gonna send me up. Yeah! Probably wanna use this. Nope. Fuck. Is that really like the only way to get to it? Like, am I missing something here? I feel like that's it. I feel like you have to shoot yourself across. What? I was not prepared for that. Alright, let's try this. Okay, we're close. So let's do this. Oh my god, so close. Oh my god, we're so close. I feel like I'm missing the really easy way of doing this somehow, but... Oh my fucking god. Actually, I wonder, would it be possible to do that? If I'm able to just make this jump the whole time and I'm fucking sitting here throwing crystals for no good reason, I'm gonna be very annoyed. Okay, I can't quite make it on my own. But I can probably, like, jump in crystal and do that. Yeah. That's probably the way to do it. Yeah, okay, that's much easier. Oh, fuck. Treasure search. Okay, well, that was really ironic that I found treasure search after spending, like, 3 minutes trying to get that treasure. Like down here is the way to go then. Oh no, that's where I just came from. Fuck. That was not my intent. There we go.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Fucking monkey, man. Fucking monkey surprised me. Got up on me and then didn't matter at all. Alright.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault. Nibelung Balesti.
Her voice acting is really fucking good, right? Like, there's some pretty bad voice acting in this, but hers is not among it by any means. Oh yeah, I forgot I could counter with them now. Forgot to hit the button. I'll remember next time, I promise.
Easy work for a god.
I just realized that first aid skill I was looking at is probably a skill we don't actually have. Yeah. Glad we're making the crates. Alright, well, she obviously gonna get fight 2 for her. Encounter, and then I'll worry about the rest of it later. That's probably good. Alright. Is this one of those games where the main character drops I lose immediately, or, like, how does that work? Oh, he just straight up walked onto this ladder. I did not think that was gonna happen. Oh, goddammit. I'll get used to that eventually, I promise. Cool, that's done. Might be able to do some stuff with this guy. Yeah, I can't kill him in one turn. That makes a lot of sense. If she dies, then the other guys can't stick around. That's a lot more reasonable than some other games, though, where it's just like, oh, main character dies, immediate game over.
Ha! Did you think you could defeat me?
Cool, yeah, 5%. Bingo. This one I'm gonna go drop on, because I fucked up the last two.
To my side,
especially
my
the one dude just walked on the fucking ladder.
Such impudence!
Such impudence! Oh no! Shut up, Jawanda! That's fine. Boom, cool.
For us.
It's been pretty easy so far, but I mean, again, it is the tutorial dungeon, so I guess I shouldn't expect too much out of it. Fuck you.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
More monkeys.
No mercy.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine Assault, Nibelung Velexti! Return from whence you came!
That's fine. Set up skill. Oh, okay. I will do that. I thought the skills on the far right there would have been just like traits. I'll double check that after this. I couldn't velocity for some reason.
Finishing strike. Final blast. Ha! Dead already?
Damn it. We overattacked him.
You have served me well, my Einherjar.
Oh man, we're close to having 200 followers on Twitter. That's exciting. Okay. Let's go into skills. Set up. I need to set the first day.